apartment building where like all the waters are connected and everything. Condo building, condo units are supposed to have their own separate shutoffs. So I had to find mine, I found it. Because I had a knob, my hot water knob in my bathtub was leaking whenever I ran the shower. That's why the plumber came to me. I've been waiting for him to get there. It wasn't too bad, so like it was something we could put off for a little while. Finally was able to find some time to come and he did it pretty quick too. An hour and a half, and he went to go buy parts. Not bad. So, sorry. Get situated here. I have to close my door. Problem. Actually, hold on one second, guys. That's what I was saying. So he finally came, he went and took care of it. Good. Need to get that done. The weirdest thing about my condo was the fact that was that we have a shutoff valve for the water in the unit, just like condos should have. But here's the really weird thing. It's a shutoff valve for only the hot water. You can't shut off the cold water. To do that, we would have to shut off the entire building. Luckily, the knob that was leaking, I guess you could say, was the hot water knob. So that actually worked out fine. But I just thought it was weird. You know? Okay. Their little daggers that they throw hurt, like, a lot. They hurt sometimes they don't. Item over there. Go pick that out. Probably not. I want to clear this out real quick because we're going to go for those items. Boom! 3-for-1 special. Oh, so I did some homework real quick. By homework, I mean I did some research. On the Painted Realm real quick, because I knew nothing. I have no clue, didn't find anything in regards to the lore about it, like, nothing. So, I looked up the lore, just out of curiosity. The Painted Realm is kind of like a prison. Basically, crossbreed Priscilla, who killed in there, is an optional boss. We don't have to kill her. Actually, by killing her, we committed a sin. But I looked up sins, and it doesn't look like the sins matter too much. It's only a sin towards the NPC that you have wrong. So I don't think we have to go and spend souls to cleanse our sin. I hope not. Really annoying. But basically, she is a half-breed dragon, and they believe, based on her tale and so on, that her father went in the go even lower. Oh shoot, I really could have done. Her father is Seth, fifth dragon we haven't encountered yet. Actually one. But we have heard of him. He's the dragon who prayed. Oh, what was it? The whole nother area. Rest of it. Ring of the Sun's first. What does that do? I'm zoning out. Boosts miracle, so it makes holy magic more powerful. Alright, we lit the bonfire, but I don't think we want to rest here. I don't think we want to rest there. Also, I don't think this is the better bonfire than the other bonfire. Just a thought. I don't see how this is a better one. Sure, it puts you right here, but the other one gives you a plus 10, and there's no enemies on the way. About that. But as I was saying, Scylla, half dragon, son of Sith. The dragon who betrayed his hell dragon joined Quinn for against dragons. Is her father. The gods didn't like her for whatever reason. And banished her. And that's what the Painted Realm is. They basically are created by magic to hold her. And she's basically there. She's stuck there. Of course she's satisfied being a very good prisoner. You're gonna kill me. I'm gonna die now. That is the biggest ripoff ever. I am so upset that I died that way. I am upset that I just died that way for several reasons. Okay. Yeah, so she's there because of them, and okay, that she's there. They don't have to kill her, she's an optional boss. Her soul doesn't serve as any purpose, so we're gonna be giving it to Frampton. So far, all the bosses' souls that don't really serve as any purpose. I'm gonna go ahead. Have to do in this little path here. Get those items. Okay. That makes me nervous every time I do that. You're dead. Get our soul first, and then we'll come back and do jumps. Okay. Nice. Knives. It'd be funny if they actually reacted down below. What the hell? Jim! Did you just fall off the ledge, Jim? Okay. That made me a little nervous. Thought I was gonna bounce off and fall to my death. Alright, let's start with the chest over there. Am I supposed to like run and jump that? Sucks. Really? Gee. Gotta run and jump that. Close. Hurt a little. Yeah, don't have to run and jump that. Oh yeah, by the way, that's two deaths. Hey Psychics, how's it going? We just missed the elevator again. How to do that part now? Hard here. Okay, there it goes. Archers, where are they? Eh? What archers? You guys throw daggers. Son of a biscuit! I forgot that you can't walk through them until they collapse on the floor. And I tried to walk right through him after killing him. Okay, there wasn't many souls there for it to matter. This part's a little annoying. Alright, here's what we'll do. We'll get the chandelier guy first. Item. Then we'll figure out that chest. Like when you find there's buildings, they have love to put their archers with big bows. Oh. There was never any archers here. At least not on my playthrough so far. Maybe that's a new game plus thing? I haven't seen any archers here so far. The whole time that we've gone through here, we've seen only those guys throwing daggers. This. Go. Maybe you're thinking of another area further up. But so far, I've yet to see any archers in this area. Been nothing but these guys. Oh, that's beautiful. That's actually pretty awesome. Okay, so we're gonna get this first. Oh! I'm guessing that's not what we were supposed to do. I'm guessing we're not supposed to do that? I didn't know that the chandelier would come down. Ironically enough. Oh, easy there, Windows 10. So, I just realized something. We could have cut that chain and just went down there the whole time, huh? That cozy feeling when you are in your sofa drinking beer watching the stream. Pretty cozy feeling, actually. I was doing that a few seconds ago. Except without the beer. Water. Alright, let's do this. So that item is already on the floor. Now we gotta figure out how to get to the other item. That's the one I haven't figured out yet. Oh, what, you get called into work and stuff? You do work a lot. A lot, psychics. A lot. Who knows, one day you'll be running that store. Get to relax more. The only black window. Kind of thought. Surprised he didn't throw his stuff at me. Quick one to disappear first. Fall. One or the other. Okay. All right. Now here's the part I don't get. How do I get to that? I actually want to test something wrong. Although I don't know what the hell he's throwing at. Okay, so there is no visible passageway. That's what I wanted to test. Now with my dog out, funny pup, he's in a girl like a... it's on. That was there. Carrying stuff. Nice. Staircase. Huh? Oh. Going about the storm. There's a staircase there. I didn't see a staircase downstairs. Maybe we come back to this area? For another side? To this side? That's what I'm thinking. Go get that item that we dropped now. Why are you there? Because I'm trying to get the item. I want to get that chest. I tried jumping across, that didn't work. So there has to be another way to get to that. Wow. This seems like a really dumb idea. But any chance I can fit through those columns? Probably not, right? Try. This probably doesn't work, but why not? Actually, it is wide enough. This might be the right way to do it. Oh! There we go. That's how we get that. Oh, it's midnight. Time for me to sleep. Damn. Oh, God! Okay, relax. Breathe. Time for your bed? Alright, take care, psychic. Get a good rest, man. That's a lot of daggers. I think that they did barely any damage. Not breathing. I think it's safe. Fine blessing. Okay. Oh, that's what this area is. I came here earlier and I was like, there's nothing here. I don't know what I... And now I get it. Thanks for the host, psychics. have a fun, nice day. Yep, I know I will. Good old Dark Souls until I start throwing on some salt. Alright. We'll get that item that we dropped from the chandelier, and then I guess we're gonna continue our run from the next area, which is, I think, where those little demon things are at. Kinda sucks, they're annoying. Not on the annoying side, but that'll be okay. Alright. I'm gonna have to fight all these things again. Oh, maybe not. Like just these. Daggers now. Oh, get out of here! Got backstabbed. Alright, we'll just run down there, get our soul real quick. Gotta watch out with that. The last thing I was expecting from them. On the plus side, we got the last item, now we just gotta go get our damn soul. We gotta go back there. There is a little annoying. Those guys aren't very strong, but they are kind of irritating because they're always throwing their daggers and they attack really fast. Greatsword is powerful, but not exactly the fastest item. He almost got a free shot on me. They're dead. The other guy. It's so weird that they're like daggers do more damage than. Alright. Now we're done here. Finally move on. We've looked everywhere around here, we're ready to continue. We got two. Vanity, two somehow, we picked up. I wonder if that's random. Pick that up. Good. I'll have to figure out how to get to that side of them. Can't right now though. One down. Damn, that's some area damage you got there. Why did that even reach me? Alright. That's good. Go this way. The one-on-one. They're charging in there, fighting all three at the same time. I was not expecting to one-shot him. Say the heck. Okay. There you go. Damn. Oh my god. Alright, we need to get away. We need to get away. Outside our range. That's a bit of a problem. Oh god. most annoying thing about this is spear range. Freaking mob. I should have dodged that. That's insane. Jeez, that was harder than 80s. Alright, we checked this out. Right, there's nothing around here. I'm gonna go. There we go. Is it me or is it a little bit go? Oh my god. God damn. That is so much BS. Too long. Yeah, that's an annoying little part because you got such a tiny amount of space and then they have these really long reaching spears. Like, you really have to get close to them and hit them, and they move pretty quick, too. Gotta think of a better way to approach them. Maybe I should just move to the side and hide stuff. That's usually what you can do with guys, in general. Depends on how good they're tracking. But really quick, let me take a look. I feel like it's a... Guys, it's always much darker than trying to sympathize with you. Just kill them for no reason because you can't even get to the deck. Because they make me angry. Their whole species. Alright. Try doing that. Yeah, okay. That sidestep thing. Not that idea. Oh, when two of them come at me at the same time, that might be a little... Maybe I can pull them back. Try that. I only aggroed one this time. There we go. That was so much easier to deal with than, than the first time. Oh, that's cool. Man, that's cool. I think I found the archers that Psychix was talking about. That really sucks. That really sucks. I didn't know that that happened. That really sucks. That's gonna be a real pain to deal with now. Not sure what to do there now. How am I gonna get around that? They shoot really fast. Not the easiest thing to get around. This like fun, annoying. I gotta fight these two giant soldier guys. I gotta fight the spear team. Then I gotta deal with the freaking archer guys. Jeez, this is a freaking nightmare. I just screwed up so hard there. I screwed that up so bad. Okay, this path is a little bit of AIDS. Try and rush it. If gonna try and get behind them. Real quick. And move forward. This is a really annoying part. I wish I could like faster. But I really can't. I gotta wait for like one at a time. I can't believe I hate those guys so much. Jesus, place is making me so salty right now. Oh my god. These are some of the most annoying mobs ever. They all have a ridiculous reach, and they all do some great damage. God damn. Also, I hate to say it, it looked like he freaking knew what I was gonna do. They're trying to stab me like they've been doing this entire time. He goes for a wide swing, but they've never done that before? Where the hell did that wide swing come from? Oh my god. Okay, that's one way to deal with them. They do that. Okay. For this part. I'm gonna go for this guy on the right. That guy's already shooting at me. Alright, let's try this, actually. Didn't know I shot at already. Give us a shot. What we can do here. I know this isn't going to be able to kill them, but... Gotta be kidding. Damn, dude! Oh, okay. Let's do that. No, that's not gonna work. I need to get closer. Step out, I'm dead. It's not gonna work. Second I step out, I'm dead. Yeah, they're annoying. Yep, yes they are. Next, you're not reading. How's it going? I like your name. Alright. I guess I could just try sprinting past them? Even has my back towards me. Give that another shot. Maybe? Got his back towards me. I thought he did. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. God, it sucks. Yeah. We gotta just sprint through there and pray. That's basically it. Back my weapon. This is a very AIDS, very, very AIDS part. It's been a little weird so far. I gotta say, up to this point, I feel like I've spent more time trying to get past areas than actual bosses. And I don't mean like time, I mean more like tries. I've had spent more tries on actual areas versus actual bosses. Or Persia shield and I'll unlock that. Why not? I still didn't get a good hit on you? Are you kidding me? Up here like you always do. Top it off just to be on the safe side. What if he does that? Another thing that's been happening a lot, so I figured out an easy trick to kill them. Next time I come around, they already know I'm gonna do the same trick, and they just counter me. Like, what? Is that actually in the game system for them to do that? It could have helped. Ah, no, it's fine. I'm actually doing a solo run anyway. I prefer to try to do everything, but I haven't used any NPCs for any bosses or anything. I'm trying to do straight solo. Ready? Wow. You can see me from all the way over there. That's impressive. Let's try. Let's see if we can actually do this. I don't think we can. It's probably way too far. I'm actually gonna use. Why not? Not what I wanted to do. Can I not aim? Huh. I can't aim with it? That's. That sucks. What's the point of a sniper crossbow if you can't aim? Wait for our first run, allowed you to learn better. There being a wall behind me, I didn't think that that was possible. Apparently it is. Okay. There's a wall behind me that actually stops the arrow, so... That was weird. Alright. Yeah, there's no trick to this, I guess. Just gotta run it. That blows. That blows on so many levels. Guess we gotta run it maybe try to dodge it at the right moment. Tight. Also, my arrows didn't seem to push him at all. I was hoping that my arrow would hit him and push him off the ledge, but that didn't happen. So much for that. Damn it. Oh my god. There's just no way to dodge that, huh? I'm starting to realize that. I don't think we've been able to dodge that once. That's cool. Is making me so right now. Woo! Let me breathe. I don't even care that I took all the damage because honestly I'm probably gonna die on this bridge right now. You know what I mean? Like, there's ledges on. Surprised I was able to fly through that. Oh my god. Honestly, I don't even know if I want to go over there. The off chance that there actually is an item there. I'm gonna regret this. Whew. Okay. Hell of a hero. All right. God, that was terrible.